The first one is we do choice by limitation. We choose only what we seem as possible, right? So that's not a true choice if you're just choosing what you think is just possible. You see, that's choice by limitation. Who's seen that out there, right? Oh, well, I'll go for 100,000 or I'll go for this. It's choice by limitation, you see? You're unlimited. You just got to choose what's true for you. And it's a completely different world. We must get into this place where we're choosing what's true.